this time I have tried to be a better person and you still think, after all that money away on drugs...
Well, what happened to it?
You said you were going to send me that 50 grand. Now this lot think I nicked it.
I am so sorry. My head's been elsewhere and I've got round to it.
Thank you.
I'll transfer the money right now.
Well, why did Dad say it had gone missing then?
Yeah, I think there's been a bit of a misunderstanding.
Hold on, it says here that the money was transferred into James's account. I'm going to leave you guys to whatever this is.
Come on then, Jamesy boy. In your own time.
Look, I was going to tell you. The thing is, I bought some cryptocurrency, which I knew had the potential to skyrocket in value, so I made an investment that would have benefited all of us. But unfortunately, the market turned. But look, I can make it all back. I just need to invest a little bit more money.
Marnie would be so ashamed of you right now.
Is that what you all think? It's bad enough that I've lost my mother. Now I have to deal with three ungrateful, bratty freeloaders. You can't see, I was just trying to help them.
Boy, don't talk about us like that.
We're your family.
Mother was the only family I'd left here. You may as well be strangers.
Why is he being like this?
First he steals the money, then he says all that like we're the problem.
Listen, if he wants to push his family away, let him. I'm telling you now, he'll come crawling back.
About earlier, when we thought it was you that took the money. We're really sorry.
Yeah, we shouldn't have jumped to a conclusion like that.
It's all right. I forgive you. See you at home.
Hey, what was that about, James?
Your profile is going live. No! It's exciting.
What's wrong?
I really appreciate all this, but maybe now isn't the right time for me to be on these apps.
You seem keen earlier. Unless you've met a man since this morning.
Of course I haven't.
I mean, if you seriously don't feel ready, then fair enough. But I think you do. I think you're ready to remind yourself how fierce, fun and sexy you are. I'm allowed to say that to my boss, right?
What does it say?
You have already matched with three men. Three fit men.
What are you saying? Show me that.
I'm messaging a guy who wants to meet you tomorrow. I've said yes.